We don't mind if you sit this one out. My words, but I whisper, your deafness are shout. I may make you feel, but I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you ride yourself over the fields, and you make all your animals deals, and your wise men don't know how it feels. To be thick as a brick. And the sand cats you virtues are all swept away. In a title destruction, the moral malaise. Your elastic retreat rings a closing play. As the last wave uncovers the newfangled way. But the new shoes are worn at the heels, and your suntan does rapidly peel, and your wise men don't know how it feels. Thick as a brick. And the love that I feel is so far away. I'm a bad dream that I just had to be. Yeah. And you shake your head, you said it's a shame. Send me back down the years and the days of my youth. Draw the lace and black cotton and shut out the whole truth. Spin me down the long ages, let them sing the song.
I'm just as whacked out as I was the time that I got stung a dozen times by bees in July 16, 2008. Everybody I knew here and everything wouldn't do anything to help me. I was like delirious for 3 days, and then some cockroach tried to rub pills off me. Nobody had any concern. I love my new friends. But anyway, I'm like really sick and everything. And, you know, I appreciate your genuine concern from down south and stuff and Patty in Rhode Island. You know, I know if I was in Rhode Island, Patty and Cap would take care of me. And I know my real friends down south would take care of me. And also Adam in Virginia and my family in New York, as they did all the time when I was young. None of my friends ever did. They weren't really anyway over there. But anyway, I just want to say, you know, I'm just like really delirious, and I know the hospital this time would probably admit me, but nobody will take care of my cat and everything, you know, it's the way it is. But anyway, you know, it's really sad. Ever since I've been in Vermont, the only time everybody took care of me when I was sick, nobody ever did with broken bones. But July of 1981, this girl, Lori, from out of state. Then after that, in 1998, for a week, the Reddingtons. Then after that, it wasn't until like 2014 with Carolyn for a day. But otherwise, it's just been like nurses at the hospital. But Massachusetts people took care of me when I was sick. And also in New Hampshire, the women were great down there. But everything, so, well, as I say, you know, hopefully I'll win Powerball and be look back. I'm gone. Thanks.